Owners of BMW cars have probably already seen or will soon see a drivetrain malfunction warning. But what exactly causes this message to appear on BMW cars and what does it mean? In this brief video, we'll explain the significance of this annoying error message and go over its main causes. We also consider the possible fixes. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. A problem with an engine or transmission component is present when the drivetrain malfunction message appears. It may be an issue with the ignition or fuel system of the car, but it can also occasionally be a transmission-related problem. Strange symptoms can appear, including the fail-safe driving mode, depending on the issue. The message informs you of the fault after the engine's computer determines it. The fail-safe driving mode, also referred to as limp mode, may also be engaged at the same time. This mode makes sure that the engine or transmission doesn't sustain any more harm, giving you the time you need to move your car to a secure area for repair. Now let's talk about the roots of this problem. Failed ignition coils. Spark plugs in the car receive the necessary electricity from ignition coils so that engine operation can continue. The spark plugs cannot receive power when the coils are damaged. You will experience a loss of power in an engine that is misfiring as a result. Performance problems will also be apparent when the engine is idle. The ignition coils are not typically changed on a regular basis. Only when they become faulty are they replaced. Fouled spark plugs. A drivetrain malfunction error is unavoidably caused by an engine that is misfiring. Spark plugs that are fouled are one of the main causes of misfires. Even one plug may be the cause of your issue. The spark needed to keep the engine running properly can no longer be produced by aging plugs. The catalytic converter and engine could sustain long-term harm if you kept driving in this manner. Tune-ups should be carried out at regular service intervals for this reason. Failing fuel injectors. Fuel is pushed into the engine's combustion chamber by the injectors. The fuel won't go where it needs to go if one is damaged. Instead, you will have to deal with an engine that stalls, misfires, has strange vibrations, or idles rough. Additionally, it might prevent you from starting the car. Malfunctioning fuel pump. For the engine to operate at its best, the proper amount of fuel is needed. The fuel delivery to the engine could have a problem if the drivetrain malfunction error appears. You'll notice this warning along with a number of performance issues if the pump has failed. Any malfunction of the fuel pump, which is in charge of supplying the engine with gas, will starve the engine. There will be erratic fuel supply, which will cause power outages and erratic surging. The engine may be impossible to start if the pump completely fails. Bad catalytic converter. A crucial component of the emissions system is the catalytic converter. Precious metals found inside the catalytic converter aid in the conversion of harmful gases into substances that can be released into the environment. Pressure builds up when the catalytic converter malfunctions because the rate of exhaust emissions slows down. The combustion chamber flow can also be slowed down by a converter clog, leading to stalling and a drivetrain malfunctioning message. How to fix? Now let's talk about steps to resolve the BMW drivetrain malfunction warning message in more detail below. Restart the engine. You want to pull over safely to the side of the road as soon as the error first appears on the dash. It's best to stop the engine and let the vehicle rest for a while. There is always the possibility that the message is merely an accident. Restart the engine after it has rested for 5 to 10 minutes. If the car message illuminates and the drivetrain enters limp mode, you should forego this step. In this situation, it's best to just get the car to its destination because, once the engine is turned off, it might not start again. Scan codes. Use your code scanning tool if there is no obvious cause for the warning message. Before continuing, make sure your scan tool is compatible with your BMW. In the majority of BMW vehicles, the electronic gearbox or adaptive gearbox is in charge of sending out codes from the transmission while the digital motor electronic is in charge of storing codes coming out of the engine. To get all of the error codes, you must scan both modules. Make a note of the trouble code so you can identify the issue. You will need to move on and see a mechanic if you are unable to obtain the codes because you lack a compatible scanner. You shouldn't try to figure out what the issue is. Inspect engine. It's best to take a quick look at the engine before moving on. You may be able to get back on the road by fixing a straightforward issue. An oil or transmission fluid leak, for instance, might need to be fixed. You'll have a clearer idea of what needs to happen next if you spot anything obvious. Repair faults. With the codes in your possession, you ought to have a clearer idea of what needs to be fixed. Some of the simpler repairs you might be able to handle on your own. Depending on what needs to be fixed and whether you require professional assistance, the price will change. For instance, if you can do it yourself, changing the spark plugs might only cost you $100 or less. However, even if you can do it yourself, replacing the catalytic converter could cost you between $950 and $2,500. Additionally, keep an eye out for technical service bulletins because the drivetrain malfunction problem is covered by many BMW models. Get help from a mechanic. It's time to seek professional assistance if the task seems too difficult at any point during the diagnosis or repair. Finding a specialist BMW mechanic may be necessary, as these high-end vehicles aren't designed to be serviced by just anyone. A specialized scanner should also be used, and some repairs require more extensive work than usual. While going to a BMW mechanic will cost more, the guarantee you receive is sufficient to give you peace of mind. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.